In this example, in figure, a wire ring of radius R is in pure rolling on a surface. And we are required to find the EMF induced across the top and bottom points of the ring at any instant of time. Now, in this situation, if we just have a look carefully, we can directly state that a semicircular loop on left side and semicircular on the right hand side at any instant are rotating with an angular speed omega. And we can say at any instant the central mass is moving with the speed v, and the speed of central mass we can write as r omega. So, for any random shaped wire or a semicircular wire, we can say that this is equivalent to a rod of length 2r, which is rotating about the bottommost point, because this is the point which we can treat as instantaneous axis of rotation of rod. And for this ring, we can apply the direct relation of a rotating rod or directly a moving rod with the speed v. So, we can directly write the motional EMF. Say if these points are A and P, P is the bottommost point and A is the topmost point, we can write motional EMF induced across points A and P is, here we can see as the free electrons of the wire moving toward right, these will experience magnetic force in downward direction. So, topmost point will be the high potential point, the bottommost one will be the low potential line. So, here the EMF we can write as BVL, and we can write instead of V, we can write as R omega, and length we can write as 2R. So, the motional EMF we are getting is 2B omega R square, that will be the answer to our problem. And this can also be handled by using the motional EMF of a rotating rod, that is half B omega L square. In the situation when we can treat this ring to be replaced by a vertical rod of length 2R hinged at the bottommost point. So, EMF we can write as half B omega, the length can be taken as 2R whole square. On simplifying, we are getting the same result, 2B omega R square. Either ways, you can handle the problem either by using this relation or by using this relation. Both are valid in this situation.